Inflation hitting dollar stores as well. What? Not my Dollar Tree. They're planning to sell items for more than a buck. Does that mean you have to change the store name? Some will now cost $1.25 or $1.50. The store has even been experimenting with charging between $3 and $5 for some items.